Hello to you committee members. I'm your committee head, Jim Sterling, and this is Skyrim by Committee. If you're new to the phenomenon that swept the nation, and by nation I mean about 7,000 people, I recently suggested a new idea for playing Skyrim, the hot game that just came out 3 or so years ago. Basically what I'm doing is I had a wild hair to replay a bit of Skyrim, the Elder Scrolls Skyrim. That's the particular Skyrim we're talking about. We all know how that goes. Look away from him. And I was going to let you guys help me play. We've started by having you select what race I'm going to be, what sexual identity I will have in the world of Skyrim. I went through the comments. I thought I'd made the comment, the rules quite clear, but one shouldn't underestimate the propensity for the human mind to get things a little bit incorrect. But after sifting through the chaos that was the comment thread, it looks like a female Argonian has come out ahead. Even though the most voted comment kind of got it wrong and put both female and Argonian, which wasn't supposed to happen. Looking at everything else, it still looks like female is a clear winner, and Argonian is equally as popular. So, that's what we're going to do. We're going to be a lusty Argonian maid.
What village are you from, horse thief?
Shut up. So that's what we're going to start with. Now, if you're new to the concept, the general rule is, when I level up, you decide how I level up. That's what we're going to do. So when I get my skill points, when I get to put something in stamina, magicka, or health, y'all are going to tell me where it goes, and y'all are going to tell me where I put my perks. Now, this could lead to you all working together to craft a stout and hearty warrior, could lead to you creating a complete dud. We're starting this experiment with Skyrim just because, you know, I know the game well enough, and we should still have something fun even if it ends up messy. The idiot-proofing in Skyrim, as someone put it, helps to create something that will be messy but not, like, undoable, like, unwatchable, you know. I mean, if you helped me build a piece of shit in Dark Souls, we'd get a 3-minute video, you know. So, I think this is a good idea. Some of you disagree. Some people seem quite angry at the very suggestion of me doing this series. I don't know why, but there were some people who were downright frustrated with the suggestion of it. I haven't worked out what the problem is. I don't know why it's gotten some people actively mad. And I'm not even saying that to be taunting or anything. I'm just very confused by that. One person went so far as to call me a cunt. He just said, "You're a cunt for doing this. Doing what people tell you." I don't think I'm making a statement about compliance, but whatever. Anyway, point is, that's what we're going to be doing. I'm talking over this intro a lot because, I mean, we all know this intro by now. If you've not played Skyrim, you've surely seen videos of better Let's Players than I would ever be. So, there you go. Anyway, we're also going to be doing different things. I know some people have made other suggestions of other things that commenters could vote on. And we're going to be doing that. We're starting off simple, because apparently simple's too complicated if the way things have gone so far have been. We will be introducing different things. We're starting with determining my level ups. Some videos will be like helping me decide where to go, you know, are we going to join the Stormcloaks or the Empire, you know, there's all that stuff. Mods, we're going to have some votes open for different mods at various points. All sorts of exciting fun things are going to happen. So where's our Argonian? The reptilian race, well suited for treacherous swamps. And the natural resistance to disease, we can breathe underwater, call upon the hissed skin to regenerate our health. So, that's our race. Okay. It's been a while since I've done this. Body. Sex. Should have said sex instead of gender, really. Okay. Lady Argonian. Presets. See if there's anything interesting in the presets. I didn't actually ask for any advice on... I like the pinky thing there, that's good. Skin tone. I didn't ask for advice on how we're building this, so I'm just gonna... I like that pink, I'll stick with that pink. Wait, everyone said... A lot of people said fat, even though I didn't ask for that, but we'll put on a bit of bulk. I know there are mods and stuff to make that a bit more pronounced, but... You know. Anyway, we're going for a full-figured Lusty Argonian maid. And again, you know, we may... If you want... the person to be fully overweight, which I've not got a problem with, obviously. Maybe that'll be one of the winning mods when we start voting for mods. Some people also ask why I'm not using straw poll for this. That'll do. I won't bother with that. War paint? Yeah. Oh yeah, I didn't answer that question, did I? I'm not using... straw poll or anything. I'm using YouTube comments because then it all happens on the video, which is just good business for me. You know, I'm not above cynicism. B, I like the fact that as simple as my last command was, the comment section was chaos, which is kind of the point of a by committee thing. I am enjoying the chaos of the whole scenario. What's that? It's kind of velociraptor-ish. Jawful, that's not doing anything for me. Laugh lines. It's all kinds of stuff. Anyway, that looks good enough to me. Eyes. Eye shape. But as I said on the... No, that'll do. As I said on in the comments yesterday, this isn't going to be easy for any of us. That's the way I enjoy it. I am enjoying the comments being possibly even more chaotic and messy than the gameplay itself. That's a nice offset of that. Play around with the eyeshadow way too much. Bit of white in there. Yeah, I like that white tint. Yeah, put in a bit of red. There we go. That's off shot. Lovely. Brow blah. Mouth blah. Hair blah. Hair. What kind of Argonian do we want? That's kind of like the feathers. I like the feathers. Yeah. Hair colour. Ooh. There. It's quite nice, isn't it? Now, how do I change the name? I can't even remember how I changed the name. I thought I just clicked on it. God, I'm an idiot. Or do I just say done and then finish the name? Yeah, you do the name after. Look. My apologies. It's been a while. Chungus. I mean, everyone wanted Chungus. Although some people wanted Constantina, because that is the lady equivalent of Chungus. Or we can do Chungus. 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 Chungs. Or Constantina. I like Constantina. Constantina. Yes. There we are. The female Argonian that you, the viewer, helped make.
What should we do?
God help us. On the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
Yeah, she does.
Orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Black
Marsh. Okay.
Follow the captain, prisoner.
So, I will continue to use comments for the voting process because it's... Because it's fun. I don't know why people don't want to have fun with this. They want everything to be to be easy to follow and simple and streamlined and convenient. That's not fun. But I think I will make one concession towards the ease. I will not be having multiple voted for comments. Because that didn't work, because it just confused people. So say if I level up twice in a session, you craft a comment that tells me what I do with all of that. You know, you tell me where I put the two ability points, you tell me where I put the two perks, if I get perks and stuff. So, we'll have comments be more all-encompassing than that. When it comes to crowdsourcing mods, I may be a bit different. I know some people on the Jim Sterling Reddit, yes, apparently I have one, a Jim Sterling subreddit, have actually set up a poll there to suggest mods. We may do something similar to that, where we just have a thread where people just suggest, a thread somewhere, on the Reddit or not, or we may use straw poll for that, where you just suggest... where we suggest mods, and I will install every mod that's suggested. That might be interesting.
To the block, prisoner.
Nice. Oh, this needs to hurry up. I really need to do a poo. Actually, I'm going to pause it now. There's going to be a bit of an edit here. Because I should have... Oh, no. And we're back. It won't really be much of a difference for you. Maybe a little skip. Tiny little visual jump. I had to let Bartleby out to do a poo as well. He did a little poo, a tiny piece like an onion this morning. But then someone opened their garage door next door. And he wanted to run back inside because he doesn't like garage doors. So he kind of pinched and ran. So I needed to let him out to finish the job. And he did it mightily. As did I, in case you were wondering. I won't be gauche about it, but my bobbin feels rather tender now. Okay, here we go. You'll notice I'm on mouse and keyboards, not controller like in the intro video. Got that all sorted out. Saw people already getting themselves upset because... God, that's blurry. Already getting themselves upset that, oh my god, he's going to be using a gamepad for this. No, I just couldn't be bothered to change that for the intro vid. We're playing it the way God intended. I say the way God intended. In all fairness, Bethesda designed this for fucking gamepads, didn't they? We all know. So, I think I explained everything more or less about how this is going to work and why this is going to work. It is going to work. There's no way this is going to go wrong. No, people are all... Some guy told me this is just going to fail because it's not being played live on Twitch.
Stay close to the wall.
I'm going to do other things on Twitch. It's a dragon, isn't it? So, but yeah, it was amazing. I mean, I thought I laid out the voting process fairly simply and easily, or at least clearly, in yesterday's, in the actual introduction video to this. And again, in the video description, I laid everything out in plain text. But it would appear, that, what was I saying? That people didn't get it. You know, when I said one comment for the sex of the character, one for their... I go with him by instinct. One comment for the sex, one comment for the race, you know, your preferred race, and then everyone else vote. I mean, maybe two people out of, you know, several many hundreds actually took that to heart.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Oh, yeah. There was a lot of, instead of that, a lot of people saying you should be a female Khajiit assassin with these skills, and you should do this, and you should be a fat gay orc. There was a lot of people wanting me to be a fat character. I play games to escape the horrible truth. With regards to determining how I play the game when we're in gameplay, what we're going to do there is I am going to play based on the last thing that was voted for. What I mean by that is, if when I level up, you put perks in, say I got two perks, and you put a perk in sneaking stuff, and, you know, structured magic. That's how I'm going to play that next gameplay video. I will sneak, and I will throw fireballs. If, at the end of that video, I get, say, for example, another two perks, and you put it in heavy armor, and let's keep it simple, you know, one-handed weapons, then I will play that next video as a heavily armored weapon fighter. And then if you go back to sneaking, I will start sneaking again, possibly wearing the heavy armor. So that's how we're going to do it. I'm going to let the choices you make for my leveling up determine my playstyle. See how that goes for a while. And again, as I say, this is just to start us off. I'll just take that as well, why not? That's just to start us off with. Eventually, we will... and I'm just going to play this just as I play it. Okay. Yeah, I've got my mouse keyboard familiarised. Yeah, as we play on, we will add in new mutations to the game. New ways of you to interact and determine what I do, whether that's in-game choices, whether that's you know, a certain course of action. Maybe there'll be certain points where I stop what I'm doing and be all what should I do? There's a lot more potential here than I think some people are giving it credit for. At least I think so. I could end up wrong. Get that door open. But I think there's good potential for fun here. But we're going through the motions here, really. Just going through the intro. You know, I had some people say once you get out of here, just head south. And there may be times when someone puts an interesting comment that catches my attention that we weren't officially voting for that I will just do. Maybe I will go south. You know, it's a direction to go in. So, I had some people in the comments already tell me basically how I should play. You know, what my playstyle should be. That is all going to come down to the vote. You want me to be a sneaky assassin guy? People are going to have to start, you know, telling me where to put those perks to make me play that way. If someone is bored of watching me sneak about, then they're going to have to vote enough for some different perks. Make me play different. I think that's a nice way of doing it. Shut up, this is gonna work perfectly. This is gonna be
done then, this way.
Great fun for all involved. I will not, in five videos' time, tell you were right and that this has just made a really shit series. That definitely won't happen. See? We just stabbed that dude in the back. How could we go wrong? So I'm taking the shields and maces, all that stuff. Not gonna use them yet. I'm just gonna stick with the default that I was given here for this. Just a trusty sword. And eventually we will... we'll let the first voting for the leveling up determine what of this stuff I'm actually gonna do. So I could unlock this door and get the stuff in there, but I'm not gonna.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Because I don't know if the world wants me to be a lockpicky character yet. Oh yeah, it's, I forgot about that.
Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some.
Optional, yeah, it's optional. We need everything we
can get. Sure, take all my things.
Yeah, we don't even need it. I say, I'm not gonna.
Let's go.
I'm gonna ignore all the options here. Because we're playing vanilla right now. Until we get the flavor added. This works in my head as a system. Yeah, I don't need his rags robes. Get out of my way. So we're all having a fun time so far. Yes, yes we are.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute.
Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot about them. I know my health is low. Actually, I really should deal with that. I'm just trying to rush through at the moment, get to the fun part. Yeah, fuck it, go get this fuck. Yeah. Enough of that bollocks. Whee. Gotta wait for Drippy Pants to follow. Where the hell is he? Drippy Pants. I'll take that purse of monies if you don't mind. All the fun of the fair. Anyway, onward we go. Speaking of dungeons and the dragons thereof, rolled up a new character for D&D 5th Ed. Oh, he hasn't turned up. Rolled up a new character for D&D 5th Ed last night. I'm very excited. Played around with a cleric at the weekend, which was fun. But, this bit's a bit meh. Yeah, cleric was fun. I really like how they've simplified the system. It's I'm really shit at math and stuff, so it was actually really good for me, the new system with advantage dice and everything, and less penalties and shit to worry about. I'll take that ring. I'll take that too. But I'm actually, I rolled up a human fighter yesterday. Because the cleric was fun, but it's not really. At least the character, the type of. The class was good. The character I'd come up with just didn't amuse me in the end. And if I'm not amused, that's not fun for me. But anyway. Wee. What was I saying? Yeah, so I rolled up a fighter because that's more my speed. I'm planning to roll up to get that Eldritch Knight. The magic-using fighter. Which is going to amuse me no end. I got flannel to allow me to do a lawful evil character as well. I get on better with the evil characters. Not just to do what I want and, you know, be an arsehole. So I went lawful. So, kind of a Doctor Doom style evil. He's not going to fuck with the party or anything. Has his honour. He's just a wanker. So I've got a character I'm much more happier with playing than my goody-goody cleric. Not that you have to be goody-goody to be a cleric, but the one I ended up rolling was goody-goody. And, yeah. So I'm going to have my Eldritch Knight, which I'm looking forward to having. Oh, there you are, you lazy bastard. Well, head south, that's what we were told. That's what we're going to do. We're going to play until we get to our first level up. That's not what we're going to keep doing, I'll say. We will end up with multiple level ups, and then your comments can have multiple avenues. But to start out with, we're going to keep things a bit simple. The earlier videos might be a little shorter than the longer videos. Plus, I didn't want to spend all day on this right now. But again, just to ease us into things, we're going to start off relatively simply. So I'm going south because that's what more than one comment, I believe it was more than one, I saw it more than once, told me to do. I'll say this, that wasn't an officially voted for thing, but people were so, those that said it were so adamant that this should be done, that we're going to do it. Bethesda Mountains. Always so arsey to deal with. I ain't climbing up there. I'll go around. As long as we're heading in the general southern direction. So I know people have asked many times about mods. I have a few mods installed. Mostly graphical ones. Plus I have an airship somewhere. Well, this went wrong. I hate Bethesda Mountains. They're very frustrating things to deal with. So there are stairs there, though. Bone Hill Passage. Well, we're just going to have to go through Bone Chill Passage, aren't we? That's what we're going to have to do. And deal with whatever comes inside. Like this wolf that we've just hacked up. Take these leather boots as well, don't mind if I do. What have I got? Imperial light boots, I'm 7 leather boots from 8, yeah, wear them. Actually, no, I did say we're just gonna go default at the moment. So, yeah. You know, we'll take the armors and things. Heavy armor increase to 16. Oh well, nothing I can do about that. We'll take some clothes because I know some people are telling me to do all clothed, which again might be another option. It all depends. Oh shit. Oh fuck! I got thrown off by the level up. I was all level up, let's go look at that, and then got mullered by the ice wolf. Oh well. We went this way. We're going to stick with it. We're going to fight that ice wolf. We can kill that ice wolf. Just got to be a bit more careful. I really should have signed the potions to the old quick slots. We do that again? We press F, don't we, to favourite it? Yeah, Q to open the favourites, yeah. Cool. Just refamiliarise myself, yep. Oh shit, I pressed items instead of Q. Oh, it doesn't matter. Whoa! Oh, I'm doing it again, old habits die hard. Come on, just fucking hit it. There we go. Jackass. Not so hard, was it? It's fine. Right, to Skyrim. As we continue our journey south. So we hit the first level up. Anyways. So we'll end it there for now. They won't all be this short. It won't just be a level to level thing. But as I say, we're keeping it a bit light. Plus there's some other stuff that hit Steam today that I wanna get on. So that's what we're gonna do for now. So the voting, as we level up, when you have your choose, you can also select a new perk or save it. So, what we need from you, the viewer, is make a comment, choosing one of these things, alchemy, illusion, conjuration, destruction, restoration, alteration, enchanting, smithing, you know, two-handed weapons, heavy armor, etc., etc. Pick a perk, also, in the same comment, because that's how you're all going to do it anyway, choose Magicka, Health, or Stamina, okay? Choose one of those, and which one of these perk trees you want me to start on. So, for example, you would type the comment, Health, Destruction, Magicka, Enchanting, Stamina, Illusion. You know, one of those, just two of those, one comment. The rest of you, if you see a combination you like, vote for it, upvote. I will be picking the most upvoted, and I will continue to head south. And that's how we're going to start. As I say, we'll introduce other things to vote on and other things to do. This is all being done on YouTube comments because it's just muckier that way, and I like it mucky, proper dirty. So anyway, that's what we're going to do. Have fun. And, oh yeah, I should say bye. Bye.